cabanas, old gypsies, fools, and loons were dragged across the ocean by that everlasting moon.
Good morning, OHS. Today is Tuesday, March 22nd, and it is a B-Day. I'm Andrew Pora, and I'm joined by my co-host, Jack Hall.
Good morning, Bucks. Coming up on today's show, we'll discuss class fundraisers and meetings, donut pickup, and more. Before we get on to the announcements, send over to Neil for a look at today's weather.
Thanks, guys. This morning, we'll see some sunny skies with cold temperatures throughout the day. Let's take a look at the five-day forecast. This week, we'll see some rain as the temperatures like to stay consistent. Now let's send it back to Jack and Drew with the rest of your announcements.
Thank you, Neil. So, Andrew, I heard baseball started yesterday. How'd you like it? First day.
Yeah, you know, it feels good to be back. Good group of kids. I like it. All right, let's take a look at today's announcements. The freshman class is now selling flower bulbs through March 28th. Please support the class by buying some flowers for the spring. Please email Ms. DeChave at the email address below for any questions. Any junior who sold Krispy Kreme donuts should plan to pick up their orders immediately after school this Thursday, March 24th, in the cafeteria. The junior class will be selling a limited number of original glazed Krispy Kreme donuts by the dozen on Friday, March 25th, outside of the cafeteria. Each dozen will be $10 and will be sold on a first-come, first-served basis. Donuts will be available for purchase before school and during lunch periods. Now I'll send it over to Jack with the rest of today's announcements.
Thanks, Drew. Bingo is back. Bingo will be held in the library every Thursday at 2:40. Everyone is welcome. Come by for a fun afternoon. Do you still need a junior prom dress or a senior ball gown? Come find the perfect dress on Saturday, March 26th in the OHS Cafe from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. A fitting room will be available and all dresses are free. There are also raffles and giveaways. Be sure to be there. Have you ordered a yearbook yet? What are you waiting for? Use the link below to secure your copy today before it's too late. There are only a limited number of books to pre-order. That's all for today's announcements. Let's send it over to Billy for a look at our Buccaneer sports.
Thanks, Jack and Drew. For sports, the spring sports season opened yesterday afternoon. Stay tuned to WBUC for more information about upcoming games. And finally, today, the unified basketball season is fastly approaching. Family ID is now open and will close on April 11th. The first practice is on April 18th from 2:30 to 4 p.m. That's all for your sports and show. Have a great day, OHS.